Now we look at, okay, how can we maximize? Because, you know, concurrent training, there's a lot of studies on concurrent training. That's like, if I were to do this high aerobic stimulus or anaerobic stimulus, then I'm also going to do my weights and let's see how they go together. You can make improvements, but if you can limit the concurrent training at certain times of the year, you can make significant leaps in one area while maintaining the other area. So what I mean is like, okay, we're in May, right? The NBA players have a long time before they go back.
Yeah.
I don't need them to be in peak condition right now.
Yeah.
So like, keep your skill workouts, keep your one game a week or whatever. That's where you get all your conditioning. But for us, let's look at building these fast ones.
Yeah, that's the window of opportunity right there.
That's our window of opportunity for getting super explosive. Because I know in training camp, we can't do that.
Yeah.
Because closer to training camp, they need to get in peak shape. Mm-hmm. Right? So now I have to actually decrease the amount of overall explosive stuff that I do. So it basically works in opposites, where early on, I want you to limit it. And I think a lot of trainers go all in on conditioning like as soon as players get done with season because they want to see some sort of body transformation.
Yeah.
Right? They love posting these transformation pics, which makes no sense in May. But and conditioning isn't the way that you sustain a body long term.
Exactly.
Right? Like, that is the worst way to go about it, is just increasing aerobic. Like, if anything, if you make your diet cuts and you like increase protein and you decrease, you know, the crap food that you're eating, and then you made a body transformation, that might be sustainable. But if you just beat them down with cardio to reach this caloric deficit, and now you got to stay at that caloric deficit all off season, you're going to be a mess.
Yeah.
So anyways, keep your cardio to a minimum early off season.